hear the rain and the thunder. Typical in Panama.
Right,
can you stop?
Okay, when it rains hard like this.
Where are you?
Okay, it's raining really hard and for it being in the tropics, hard rain. We want to make sure that Xenia is in the house. Keisha is so much more cautious, but Xenia tends to go out. And then when it rains, she comes back in. And then she just hops in through one of these. These are typical windows in Panama. Little mark she's made on the wall. And she just jumps up with one big jump. I'm holding on to Keisha here. Yeah, when we don't find her and it's raining, we always get anxious. We know she's not in those two rooms. We always want to locate her. We have Keisha with us here. Xenia!
Oh boy.
Xenia! I mean, she'll get scared as well because of the lightning and the thunder and... Oh boy. It's really different when you have cats here in Panama. It's a different life and it's very different for us too. Okay, sometimes what helps her to come in is by turning off the lights midway in the passageway, and then she realizes everything's dark and then she comes back. Let's see if she appears. Xenia. She's just too adventurous. Okay, let's see. How many minutes? Oh, there she is. Hey. Oh, thank goodness for that. She's fine. It worked.